dove fa neanche tu.
And the bit of straw, number 100, gets his 80 in the first round, 80. And a short stirrup classic. Second trip, we have number 177, Tiddlywinks, written by Victoria Corin, returning with a first round score of 77.
I'm just standing here for a while. I think in the window. I have a little bit of time back.